introduced its two mobiles, Apple iPhone XS and Apple iPhone XS Max. So the good thing about these mobiles are it's eSIM. So what is eSIM? eSIM is nothing but electronic SIM. Electronic SIM is nothing but SIM that doesn't appear physically, but it works as like as eSIM. So the bad thing about these eSIMs are they work only in few countries. So let's see which countries are accepting these eSIMs.